A woman is critical after being shot outside of a Denny's. This is just off I-70 across from the Truman Sports Complex. Police tell us the woman was shot in the parking lot just after 9 this morning, and then she walked into the restaurant after she was shot. She was taken to a hospital. So far, no information about a possible suspect.